Okay, so what do you want to do? Let's see here. What would be
can
best?
Can it hear us talking?
It can hear. Yeah, it can pick us. This thing can pick us up talking really quick. I mean, we don't need to stand too close to it. It can. I've already done like a whole bunch of tests and all that.
So it hears us acting like retards back here?
Yeah, well, and I can actually edit out stuff.
Did she hear that?
Maybe I was just gonna think
so. I heard something high pitched.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
I locked the door and nobody's coming in.
Okay, what do you want to do anyway? Firefight? Matchmaking?
No.
Yes to that?
Yes. Can't stand Firefight. It's the stupidest thing Halo ever came up with.
Okay, we're just going to go with Team Slayer, because... Actually, don't be saying that, because like I said, this is going on the internet.
I don't care. Firefight sucks.
Don't get that close to the microphone.
It's retarded.
It can pick up your voice, like, crystal clear while you're sitting.
I don't care.
Oh, yeah. Duh. It's start. It's been forever since I've played this game. It's gonna be a while, though, before I actually
Move your foot really quick.
It's gonna be a while before I actually
Baller.
Get to...
Tell us his iron angle.
No, you can't.
Okay. Doesn't matter, it's fine.
These are tasty.
Oh my god, can. Let me just fix that up. There, that's just as good.
Player found 6 times.
Oh, I hope I didn't do that with any of my past recordings. I don't think I did.
No, yes, no. No.
It's going to be countdown. Everyone's got to choose countdown. I chose countdown.
I like DMRs. A lot. Oh, everyone's going to choose countdown.
Well, that's, usually they do choose countdown because it's a smaller map.
You should show me the dog sometime.
They've actually heard the dog a couple of times. I know like one of my videos when I was recording, he was like moaning in the background, having like a night terror in another...
You should show them a picture of him.
That probably will. Heck, I might even slide in a picture in this one. I can edit these pretty, kind of well.
Jetpack!
It's been forever since I played this game, though. I hope I don't get Destiny controls mixed up. Yep, I do.
Where the heck's your scope at? Oh,
oh crap.
I blew someone up on accident. I think they're on.
I threw a grenade by accident because I don't know what the sprint button is. Okay, that's a melee button.
You can tell people play this way too much because I just died.
That's assuming. I did the same thing with the Halo 3 playthrough that I did with the crew.
Hey, bro.
I played Destiny way too much.
Hey, watch what you're shooting at.
That's a grenade, man. That's... Oh, crap, I just team killed. I'm so sorry.
Oh, I died. Those needlers are too OP. There's no place to hide on this map at all.
I used to be so good at this game, now I just suck.
You did.
The only excuse I have for is that I played too much Destiny.
There's a guy right there. Oh, I'm gonna shoot him.
Oh,
I about died.
And I died.
Haha, you're gonna die. You're gonna die, bro. You killed me earlier.
Or not. That is one of the screens.
He has one of them big sticks. Hit people with.
It's called a gravity hammer.
Same thing.
Back here. I
want to
kill you.
Ha! He fell. I'm gonna go kill him. I killed one. No, I didn't.
Yes, I killed him.
There's another one. I suck at this game so much. Forgot how to throw a grenade. Ooh, I'll take that.
Thanks to the gravity, we're on a bit of a streak.
How many you killed?
I like 2. With the gravity.
B blew up. I killed somebody. Hey, Clayton, I killed someone.
I'm literally on the edge of death.
How do you get your... There it goes.
I'm really glad this is cross-compatible with Xbox One, because my character is too awesome to just abandon.
What if I hit him once? Somebody on our team has 10 kills. What?
Someone apparently had a grudge against me because they hit my dead corpse with their hammer.
Okay. That's how you use a drip pack.
You know, I actually first got this idea for recording these when I was playing Lego Batman with my roommate. And I just said, we should be recording this because people would be laughing at how stupid we are at this game. Because we were walking around gaunt like freaking retards because we didn't know what we were supposed to do.
Look at this, I'm sniping this retard and he didn't even know what's happening.
I almost killed that guy with the crippling who was holding the gravity hammer.
He's running around like, who's shooting me? Oh, man, he's gone. I haven't seen him in a while. Is there a sniper on this map?
I'm not sure. I think there's... Sure there's like several assault rifles.
Isn't there supposed to be a sniper on every map?
I think so, or at least some sort of heavy weaponry. I mean, hey, I know there's a gravity hammer on this map. I know there's also supposed to be a rocket launcher, too.
Well, some guy had it about four times. There was a kid on our team that has 17 kills.
Actually, I think there's supposed to be two gravity hammers on it.
17 kills. 17. I like this gun. I don't know why.
He used to be really good at this game, and I just suck.
Oh, I hate that guy.
They have probably only got four kills.
What's up, bud? How you doing? I'm in that. Don't really care.
It needs to be able to take, like, kill four people at one time in a single sitting.
I hit two people with that.
No, I can't even take five steps back.
He killed both of us, Clayton. Ooh, what's that? Oh, it's not good. Oh, it's you. Excuse me. Pardon me.
Dang it.
Excuse me.
Yeah, it's...
Oh, well.
They're gonna kill us. Stupid DMRs, too. I suck at the DMRs. Give me an assault rifle, I'll do a lot better.
What Halo was it that had them little SMGs?
That was a 3, and that was the last Halo game where you can dual wield. Unless they played in a 5. I'm not sure if they played in a 5 or not. Probably not.
Oh, Randy has Halo 5.
Grab the grenade button for a second.
I'm happy I got one kill. Ooh. Got my gun back. He too far. There we go. Some close call.
That's sort of an assassination.
I just killed somebody. No, I didn't.
Yeah, they won. They got 49.
No, we have 49.
No, they're red. We're blue.
Oh.
Thank God it doesn't go down 100.
Boom, 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 boom.
I only got 5 kills.
I got one. Right?
Yeah, you got one. Yeah, Gladiator your dog. Dash one.
Actually, parentheses.
Whatever. Oh yeah, God, there's... Oh yeah, there's like challenging stuff.
Lucky, come here, Bubba. Good boy.
I forgot all about that.
Come here. Lucky, come here.
Holy crap, I have a lot of stuff. No, I can't get that yet. Wait a minute. Did you hear that? Could have sworn I heard something outside. Like the cats.
Where'd you go to?
Keep listening.
You realize you have two bows under there?
Well, we Lord just got to let it pass, because...
Not gonna happen.
Whatever happened, it's gone, obviously.
It is the second time I've heard it.
Oh, good, it's a soul rifle. I'm not sure what it is. Logan, leave it.
Did you start recording?
Yeah.
I started. Again.
Okay, the first one you probably couldn't hear, but that one was definite.
Oh.
You're also kind of announcing that you have farted.
I have to poop.
Attention, internet. I have broken wind.
I have to poop. Lucky, come here. Come here. Don't just...
That was our skin.
He farted. That's his fart.
That's not farting. That's his stomach.
Lucky, don't look at me like I'm stupid. Get over here. Come here. I got a treat. I got a treat. Come here.
Okay, seriously, leave him alone. Come those here. Are some weird noises that his stunk is making. You know poop.
What?
I don't know if the camera picked that up or not. Are you okay? Do you need a poop? I think my dog needs a poop.
Did you get enough to eat, Lucky?
It's still making all the noises. If it's still making a body in this match, I'm gonna take him outside.
I am a Stegosaurus.
Countdown.
Why are we here again?
This is like the third time.
Like the third time.
It is the third time.
Yeah, I know.
Don't get tongue twisted.
I still have to take a massive dump. I still have to take a massive dump. It'll probably scare the crap out of my mom when she gets back because it's gonna be easy to frog the turtle. Holy God! No!
Oh, God is very holy.
Praise Jesus.
I fail. I mean, I know I suck now, but I'm pretty sure if I would actually sit down and
wait. He shot our teammate. Oh, it's you. I got my phone's vibrating.
I know I suck right now, but I'm pretty sure if I were to play this game for a couple hours, I'd probably get the hang of it again. But then I'd suck at Destiny.
If I was to play this game for a couple more hours, I'd definitely have to poop.
That's the way it always goes with me in these first-person shooter games. I'm awesome at one.
You're dead, even though you weren't playing.
I'm awesome at one, and then still what happens is that new first-person shooter will come out. I'll play the crap out of that, and then I'll try going back to the old game.
Why do you call it a first-person shooter?
Because that's what it is. It's a first-person shooter. That's what Destiny is. That's what Halo is. That's what Call of Duty is.
Hey, you better get down from there, mister. Ha! Gotcha! That means you exploded.
I mean, granted, Destiny is like a bit of an adventure game, too, but it's also a first-person shooter.
I'm gonna get this guy. Watch, ready? Did you see that?
How much lead could some guy possibly eat? Okay, I already know what the title of this video is gonna be called. Farting with bread. Something to do with farting. I had an idea about when it's south.
We got a person coming down this way. We're gonna light him up, light him up, light him up. He's on fire. And he's dead, actually. I love this gun. Isn't it like a one kill me like hit?
Plus one.
Since it has spikes.
the needler?
Well,
hello.
No, it's still, it's still the same. It just kind of depends on what the person's health.
Jumping down, shooting this retard because he's back on like a retard.
That guy,
he's
dead.
That guy
got double punched.
Oh, that's a dead retard. Oh, I think I saw seen a shot yet. Did I see a shot? Yes, I did. No, that's a grenade thing. I take it. Guess what, bud?
Poop!
Guess what, you're gonna die. Poop!
Shinigami, I think that's from an anime. That guy's name.
Poop! I just seen a guy and kind of scared myself sort of ran. He died.
Yes.
How much, like, bullets can one guy take out? I shot this guy and hit him with a grenade probably 5 or 10 times.
Shinigami, that sounds familiar.
You're dead. Still got poop. It's kind of depressing. Oh, there is a person clear over there. He is dead now. I know there's a rocket launcher somewhere on this map, and there has to be a sniper rifle. Oh, unless they're using that needler sniper rifle as the other instead.
Nah, that's more of an assault rifle, really, than a sniper rifle. If it was a sniper rifle, it'd be
see, he's sitting there shooting at me like a retard. Stop hitting me. I'm gonna go get him.
Don't do that. I think it's one of those people who piss people off just so they can team kill him.
You're dead. He can deal with it. He's dead now, so I'm gonna kill this one, too. Yeah, he's dead also. I smacked my face up for that. Clayton, I have 9 kills.
Yeah, good. It's going up. The last one, it was like 4, and the one before that was 3.
6.5.
You can't get past on this. You can only get assists.
Well, my gun's not there.
Oh, wait, no, never mind. That's Destiny.
You can get assists on this.
I mean, you can, but you don't get any points for it.
Poke some lead into that guy.
Can you believe this game came out in 2012 and it's 2016? It's been 4 years.
Hey, buddy.
It does not feel like that at all.
Boom! Hey, buddy. Oh, you better get over here, because I have to get back
to that was impressive.
What?
That guy assassinated me in midair. That's very hard to do.
Hey, Shania Twain, get out of there. Shinigaria, whatever the heck your last name is.
It's Shinigami, I think. I think that's supposed to be how it's pronounced.
Nigeria? That's a country.
I think so.
What, you think Nigeria's a country?
I mean, it's been a long time since I've taken geography. I'm going into medical sciences. I'm not being a geologist.
A geologist?
What?
Pretty sure that's somebody that studies rocks.
Oh, it is. That was stupid. And that Shinigami again. That sounds really familiar, Andy. It's gotta be from Miami. It's gotta be. That's my weapon.
Deez nuts. Something people are saying that they're gonna leave in 2015. Which was last year. Oh, he did. But I did with him. Good smash. This is like the needle thing, but it's got
a shorter, is it?
Not as fast shooting
kill.
Mobile.
Oh, we actually won that one.
You did better than me this round. What did?
You did better than me this round.
Say what? I got 11 kills. Lucky, come here.
Is it still making those noises with the stomach?
Good boy.
At least I didn't give your guy like a pink color like it did in the past. Speaking of pink. If you're gonna be playing
that,
I need to turn this off
because
there is an issue with that.
What do you mean
issues? It's
called copyright. No. Well, my old John Deere
finally broke down. Used it every day.
Ooh. Ooh.
Are you recording? Yeah, I'm recording now. Ooh. This will probably be like the last one.
I thought you said you were going to eat your snowman.
Huh?
I thought you said you were going to eat your snowman.
That's a Santa Claus for one. I'm going to bring it with me to college. So.
Snowman. Get it. Because I don't.
No, and I'm pretty sure the rest of the air deck will not.
Hey! Stop there, pomegranates.
Stop wrecking my room.
Am I on the camera? Am I on the camera?
No.
Okay. I'm gonna eat me some John Deere popcorn later tonight. Aw, dang it, it's BMWs.
I don't know if you can do that either.
What?
It's called branding. I'm kidding. I'm pretty sure you'll be fine with that.
Branding cattle.
No, branding is what you...
Branding cattle, I've done that 32 times.
No, you haven't. And by the way, branding, that's when you put like a
What
product.
Is this garbage?
That's when you like sponsor.
Leaving
your
Battlefield. Leaving Battlefield again. I'm almost dead.
Hey y'all, what's up, boys?
Don't yeah, this will be like the last one because I need to save room on my computer because I'm not sure how much these videos actually take up.
What, last recording or last video game?
Last recording. We'll still play after this. I think people have seen us suffer enough. Yeah, but this is gonna be like on a span of like.
See ya. I have not seen one red person.
I've seen a couple.
Except
keep
for dead.
Killed in front of me.
I've seen dead. That's it, just dead. Oh, and I'm getting shot, so might as well turn around and see the next one. There he is, right there. He kills me.
Dang it, I keep doing like the zoom in button for Destiny, but it's not that, it's a grenade button. I have to keep meleeing.
What's up, boy?
I need to remember what
the boys.
Boom.
Oh, you. Wait, I killed him? Why did I kill him? How did he kill me?
Sometimes when two people love each other. I'm just kidding. Yeah, obviously both hit each other at the same time, and they did. My favorite grenades are the Plasmar ones.
Yeah, Plasmas are my favorite too.
Hey, boy.
They actually have a grenade kind of like that. Boom,
boom, boom, boom, boom, boom.
They kind of have a grenade like that in Destiny, but... What the... Okay, that was weird.
I don't think... Is it healthy to have farts that smell like syrup?
I don't know. That's something you ask a doctor.
A doctor doesn't like me too much.
Even though I'm kind of trained to be a... Well, I'm trained to be a pet doctor, and that doesn't really apply. I'm pretty sure if I can figure out why... The animal would have farts and smell like syrup. It's because someone's going to be in the pancakes and they're not supposed to have pancakes.
Why aren't they supposed to have pancakes? It's just freaking bread.
Well, it's because there's also, like, I think they put sugar in them, too.
Dogs can have sugar.
Well, not too much.
I don't think they can have any, actually.
Yeah, you're right. They can't have chocolate or anything like that.
See, I'm testing you and I'm smarter with the animals.
I knew for a fact they couldn't have chocolate. I didn't know they could have sugar, though. I know if they have chocolate, they
isn't
die.
There normally a freaking sniper rifle, you know, right there?
Yeah, there is a sniper rifle. I mean, someone has it.
You know what? Let's find him and kill him. I'm gonna stay up here and stand my ground.
Wait, no, that's not having our money on DMR.
Ooh, there's somebody flying up in the air. Oh, dang, he gone. You take one more step and I shoot you.
That's you. There's a grenade launcher somewhere around this map. There's a rocket launcher.
I just shoot at somebody in the crazy loony. That's someone's name, is Crazy Loony.
Well, you're a crazy dude.
No, I mean, not on this game.
Well, technically, you are. You're
going to
be
a... Man, people are freaking... My good... Oh, I'm dead.
Crap.
They're coming for me, Clayton. Man, I'm dead.
Dude, you're just sitting up there. They can see you on the radar. Radar is your best friend in these games.
I hate that stupid radar thing.
Oh,
can't
I see you.
Stand
I see
it.
You. Come here.
Hey boys, how you doing down yonder?
I was punched by
I'm coming in, boy. Oh, and I'm off. And I am falling into the water. Splash.
Oh, no, that's not a sniper rifle. I noticed a sniper rifle on this map, but I don't know where it is.
Sniper rifle, I don't have it. Now. Oh, there's a shotgun, too, because that guy just killed me with this.
Oh, wait, I know where it's supposed to be at. It's supposed to be at, like, that one, like, lift thing.
Up here? Right there?
No, like, down here. It's supposed to be, like, right here.
The sniper?
Right where I'm looking.
No, the sniper was always leaned up against this wall, wasn't it?
Yeah, it's like always walked against the wall. It's down right there. It's against this wall where it usually always is.
No, right where I was, right?
No, not where you're at. There, it did it again.
It's like what?
It's this little weird screen thing it does.
Hopefully I can make it this far with the jetpack.
I think it's like my character glitching.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, crap.
That was easy.
You sly dog,
so
you dropped.
Found a used tractor on Craigslist. There was no picture, but I couldn't resist. Seemed like a good deal, but now I regret it. If you want to go on, go take a look at it. I got stuff with the pretty pink tractor. Go take a peek. Sound of the bachelor.
Dude, what are you saying?
Don't drive your life, but you can't hear laughter. Please, please.
Pretty pink tractor. Teletubby cover on the seat. Soccer redneck Sesame Street.
Oh, yeah.
Gotta watch out
on.
What you buy online. Don't turn out good all the time. Why y'all gotta make fun that way? It fouls, but it fell that way. Give me a minute while I put this dip
Can
in.
Will you stop?
Oh, God. Oh, no. What's happening? Oh, and it did. Fine. Humid summer heat. On a boat with my best friend Cletus,
ooh,
who was sleeping in the backseat. When we were running low, when the bike was slow, and we were running low, on chips and Gatorade.
Wait a minute, I must have shot the guy in the head because he did grunt burping.
I felt the tug on the line.
He stopped singing.
And now it's spinning way too fast. Before I knew it, I was staring at a 10-pound shiny bass. When I tried to pull the fish inside, I pulled a muscle in my upper thigh, I'm so scared. I threw my rod up in the air. Cletus, take the reed.
What the heck are you seeing? Are these literally on iTunes?
Yeah. I never shot. No big rack buck. Nobody stopped for peeking. Better my truck. I come home empty-handed because I got no luck. Nah, I'm pretty bad at hunting deer.
What is that garbage? Did you see that?
What?
I lagged like 6 times and then went underneath the map completely.
Cause I got no luck, nah. Pretty bad at hunting deer. What is that garbage? Did you see that?
What?
I lagged like 6 times and then went...
Well, I didn't see it, but
I got kicked off.
I will
on my own grandpa's land. I got kicked off my own grandpa's farm. He said I couldn't
That's
hit
here.
The broadside of his barn.
You only got negative one.
I just don't give a darn.